they got to do the clearinghouse, so they can't talk. No one can go on campus talking. We have coaches on campus every day, so they're behind. So they got to do the clearinghouse. We talk about they got to stay in 12 hours to stay open. You drop below 12 hours, you know, money, scholarship, graduate, everything, eligibility, everything. And then we talk about bringing your class up. You can leave after 1 year. Tell me now. If you're going to stay 2 years, we'll do it next year. It's that simple.
NCAA.org, it'll explain it all.
Yeah. It's basically the holding place, kind of the, you know, the filing cabinet for all of your son's academic stuff. Transcripts.